Sunrisers Hyderabad enter the main event of the Champions League T20 tournament after beating Faisalabad Wolves by 7 wickets at the PCS Stadium in Mohali today. Chasing a moderate total of 128, Shikhar Dhawan and Parthiv Patel shared a 68-run stand for the opening wicket. With back-to-back victories, Sunrisers Hyderabad joined New Zealand's Otago Wolves in the main draw, while Faisalabad Wolves of Pakistan and Maroons of Sri Lanka bowed out of the tournament. INS report.